Howdy.
Welcome to the Great Platte River Road Archway.
Thank you.
Been here before?
Oh, yes, many times.
Wow, welcome back. Make yourself at home.
Okay, thank you. And welcome to this Taste of Kearney. I'm Mayor Stan Klaus, and on behalf of our businesses, attractions, and citizens, we are proud to share with you the city we call home. Now sit back and see why we think you will want to stop, play, and stay in Kearney. Kearney is one of Heartland's most progressive and successful cities. Kearney has seen significant growth, including this magnificent attraction. Sometimes it seems as this growth will never end. One thing is for sure, you, your family, or your organization will have plenty of places to shop and to enjoy a meal while you are here. Kearney has more than just a good variety of shopping and restaurants. Kearney and area leaders work hard to bring new attractions, events, and conferences to Central Nebraska every year. And don't worry about accommodations. With more than 1,500 rooms and two state-of-the-art convention facilities, Kearney is more than ready to handle any size organization. Altogether, Kearney has more than 100,000 square feet of meeting space. More than 50,000 people attend conventions each year. Kearney has dozens of venues that will support athletic competition in our community. So if you shoot it, hit it, throw it, ride it, drive it, or skate on it, we have a facility to accommodate your tournament or event. Each year, about 150,000 people either attend or are part of special events in Kearney. Kearney is conveniently located right off Interstate 80. In fact, more than 16 million people go by on I-80 every year. Plus, Great Lakes Air Service has daily nonstop flights to Denver that can connect you to anywhere in the world. We invite you to visit the Great Platte River Road Arch and all that Kearney has to offer. Kearney is a great place to stop, play, and to stay. We hope to see you soon in Kearney. Please call the Kearney Visitors Bureau or visit their website at visitkearney.org.